Well, I guess we'll see how all this goes. I'm honestly not putting this Let's Play on a daily basis, because most of the episodes, let's face it, are rather short. So I could probably handle doing one episode a day for a while. You have been driven to a huge engine room. Secure safety before advancing any further.
We should find answers ahead. I'm moving on.
So I'm gonna actually get through this, or...
A weak attack like that won't do a thing!
Come on. I hate this. Interesting, I managed to walk right through it.
Not to play with fire? Whoa! Man, am I thirsty? I'm the only chance you've got. I'll give you a good taste of my step. I battle for justice and honor, and to protect my family. Just as I calculated.
Let me guess, I'm missing a whole bunch of items. Well, only missing like one item, okay. Definitely not the best I've done.
A wise choice for such intellectually inferior aliens as yourself.
Guys, I say we surrender for now. Our chance will come. Whatever it takes, we'll escape along with that poor fugitoid.
These guys are nothing. We can take them.
I'm with Leo. We get caught and straight to lockup. I'm so hungry, even prison food would suit me fine. At least we can eat.
I don't know if it'll be that cushy, Mikey. But I'm with Leo, too. What do you say, Raph?
Oh, great. We're in jail. Well, I guess next time we'll be working from the prison. Yay! I'm not very excited. I never even got this part in the show, to be honest. Well, till tomorrow then. See ya.